Asim radiallahu ta'ala anha, she says, my husband, I've told you this loads of times. Utba bin Farqad radiallahu ta'ala an as-sahabi. Utba bin Farqad radiallahu ta'ala an as-sahabi. She says he had a number of wives, and we used to compete with each other in beautifying ourselves and wearing the best perfume for our husband, Utba. But she says whenever Utba radiallahu ta'ala an would come close, or we could smell a sweet fragrance from the body of Utba radiallahu ta'ala an. She says, one day I said to him, Utba, sit down. She says, I told him to sit down, he sat down. I said to him, Utba, we use perfume, you use perfume. We use the best perfume, but there's no comparison in the perfume that you use. What do you use? Utba radiallahu ta'ala an, he says, once I fell ill. He says, I was resting at home. The Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een, they went and told Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. After a while, there was a knock on the door. I opened the door. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam was standing in front of me. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked me, Utba, how are you? He says, I'm not feeling well. He says, give me permission to come inside your house. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam went inside the house. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam says to him, Utba, remove the upper garments of your body. So Utba radiallahu ta'ala and he takes the clothes off the top part of his body. Utba radiallahu ta'ala and says, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam placed his hands in front of himself. He put his blessed saliva on his hands. And he said to me, Utba, come close. And Utba radiallahu ta'ala and says that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam placed this blessed saliva on the front of my body. He rubbed the front of my body and then he rubbed the back of my body and he did dua for me. Then he told me to get dressed. And he says the smell of this, you know, the sweat when I sweat, the sweet fragrance that you smell, he says, this is the touch of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.